about the little red caboose?
No. Don't know that one.
You have heard little Moses in the bulrush. You have heard of fearless David and his sling. You have heard the story told of dreaming Joseph and of Jonah and the whale you often sing. There are many, many others through the Bible. I should like to meet them all, I do declare. By and by the Lord will surely let us meet them. At the meeting in the air, and there is going to be a meeting in the air, in a sweet, sweet by and by. I am going to meet you over there in that home beyond the sky. Such singing you will hear, never heard by mortal ear, 'twill be glorious, I do declare. And God's own son will be the leading one at that meeting in the air. Many things that there will be missing in that meeting, for the mourner's bench will have no place at all. There will never be a sermon preached to sinners, for the sinner had refused to heed the call. There will be no mourning over wayward loved ones. There will be no lonely nights of fleeting prayer. All our burdens and our anguish will be lifted at that meeting in the air. Yes, there is going to be a meeting in the air, in a sweet, sweet by and by. I am going to meet you over there in that home beyond the sky. Such singing you will hear, never heard by mortal ear. 'Twill be glorious, I do declare. And God's own son will be the leading one at that meeting in the air. There the doubters will be missing altogether. All the skeptics will be absent on that day. There will be no grumblers present to disturb us. And the Aikens will be busy far away. And there the saints will have his seal upon their foreheads, dressed in raiment none but ransom ones can wear. All who have the wedding garments will be present at that meeting in the air. And there is going to be a meeting in the air, in the sweet, sweet by and by. I am going to meet you over there in that home beyond the sky. Such singing you will hear, never heard by mortal ear. 'Twill be glorious, I do declare. And God's own son will be the leading one at that meeting.